this time I would like to introduce to you somebody who has played a key role in moving our jazz band along this semester. We've had a wonderful student teacher from Oklahoma State University, Mr. Jay Tarrant, and I'm going to pass the mic to Jay, and he will be announcing the pieces for the jazz band. Thank you again for your attendance, and enjoy the jazz band.
Right along, but first I just wanted to say it's been an absolute blast getting to work with these students. When I first came down here back in March to observe, I stayed and hung out with the jazz band for a little bit, and so when I got here in July, I was talking to Dr. Coker, and he asked, well, what would you like to do while you're here? And I said, well, I'll probably spend like half the semester with the jazz band, and the other half with the eighth grade band that meets at that same time, and then here I am, 18 weeks later, still working with the jazz band, because I just love hanging out with all these kids and making some great music every day. So to start things off, we're gonna play a chart called Don't Get Around Much Anymore. It's by Duke Ellington, and this is going to feature Dylan Germain on tenor saxophone and Parker Mason on trumpet.
Thank you.
slow things down a little bit and move over to a chart called At Last. This is by Harry Warren and is originally a vocal solo, but we had an incredible opportunity to feature one of our tenor sax players, and we wanted to give him every chance we could get for him to show off his talent. So this is At Last featuring Dylan Germain on tenor sax and Brett Holly on alto sax. Diesel.